City of Santa Clarita is a large city that swallowed four smaller cities, which I'm gonna call neighborhoods. We're gonna start the tour of this eastern part neighborhood called Canyon Country. People live in the hills there and they have views of the country, canyons, and view of this dry river. We're gonna drive to the west, make our way towards the College of the Canyons and check more neighborhoods, even trailer park and commercial activities. This place has 200,000 residents, so they need some shopping malls and parks. We're gonna make second stop in a city or neighborhood called No Hall and check this dead celebrity's house, Hollywood actor William S. Hart, and check downtown of New Hall. Then we're gonna visit Masters University. After that, we're gonna make our way to the city called Saugus, which neighborhood now, and check all this restaurant that didn't close the door since 1887 or something. After that, we're gonna make our way to city of Valencia, check Princess Cruises and shopping mall Westfield, Valencia. And we get closer to the biggest employer in the city, which is Six Flags Magic Mountain. And see the roller coasters. Have a nice tour. Salidot Canyon is long street, east-west, that's what we're gonna take. Takes 20 minutes to drive through this place. According to Wikipedia, Santa Clarita recently incorporated four cities together, including Valencia, which is home of Six Flags Magic Mountains. And according to Wikipedia, Six Flags Magic Mountains is on the wrong side of the freeway, so it doesn't belong to Santa Clarita, which is BS. Everybody knows Valencia, that's where it is. So this Salidot Canyon that we were on will take us to Magic Mountains, basically. Right now we're just exploring a little detour through the neighborhood. It looks like new cars, most of the people. Clean landscapes. Mammoth Lane. Mammoth Lane. You can watch this video with GPS embedded map to have better idea where you are. Purpose of this story is not to quote Wikipedia, but just to imagine your life if you, you know, had to live here. What would you do for work? Where would you park your car? Where would you meet your friends? This place has a lot of hiking trails, open areas. Stonecrest Park. It's closed for some reason. Parking is closed. That's your view. Hollywood used to have the lot here where they had like crunchy mountains, scary rocks on that lot to film something like that. Even if Age of Silent Movies. Santa Clarita is named after Santa Clara in North California, but it's small, diminutive suffix, according to Wikipedia. Santa Clara became Clarita. One of the biggest employers here is Princess Cruises. It's like half hour from the closest beach, but probably they have office building here. Maybe I'll stop and check it out. This city has Costco, Walmart, anything you expect from Suburb. Lots of people drive those 4x4 pickup trucks because they can stack in sand here. All the off-roads are basically sand or rocks. Let's slow down for a moment. I'll check something to see here on the way to Magic Mountain. I'll see some landmarks. We're going to drive along the river behind that construction truck, excavator. There is Santa Clarita River, which is basically dry trench. There is not a drop of water in there. Maybe for the rainy seasons only. Okay, next stop is College of the Canyons. I assume it's like community college, and the neighborhood or city is called Canyons. So we're gonna stop by there, 8 minutes. On the way we're gonna watch more. Stop. Villages, trailer parks, so to say. There's the view. It really burns in the winter after the all the vegetation grow tall. Let's take this puppy meadow to check it, how it looks over there. I assume all the same style. Community mailboxes, I hate it. Don't they pay the same 40 cents per mail, per postage? They don't deserve the mail delivered to their driveway. What kind of lazy ass post office is this? Puppy meadow. Okay, we got the idea. Let's take some other meadow down to the Soledad Canyon. Those tall spiky trees are usually a sign of fancy neighborhood in Los Angeles. I don't know how they are viewed here. Evergreens. There you go, some kind of school. Pine Tree Community School. About 40 or 30 miles from Los Angeles, this place. Still Los Angeles County. 91 degrees outside. I think I saw two for sale signs on the way so far. Freeway 14 behind this brick wall on the left. It gets black ice early morning in the winters, so drive careful. So we are on the way to College of the Country, Canyon Country. That's the name of city actually. The one that was incorporated to Santa Clarita. The strip mall plaza on the right doesn't have a lot of action. Not enough population density probably. 7-Eleven across the street. Supermarket on the left, Anytime Fitness. There is still empty land to develop. It was church on the left. Beside the fires, they also landslides, houses built on sandy slopes, and they slide down after heavy rain and then fire, or did it say fire burns vegetation, vegetation get roots compromised. They don't hold the hill anymore, and everything slides. on top of the house or together with the house. That's how it operates. Was it fire station or something? Here is trailer parks. Like Trailer Park Boys on Netflix. Basically mobile homes. Mobile homes, it's a pre-manufactured box, also built with 2x4s and plywood, everything like that. But they bring it on a flatbed truck and drop it. Or they have special trailers, low profile. They just dump it here. And then there is some kind of department of trailer parks connects you to the water supply, power and sewer lines. They're not even housing administration, whatever it's called, totally separate jurisdiction. So you had a tour of trailer park. They usually rent a lot. For the same money you can pay for the apartment. How to stink Pizza Hut and stuff. Community center coming up. What does it mean? For lease offices. Storage. Office and storage. Let's check this little neighborhood. Looks like apartments or those townhomes, duplexes, fourplexes. Yeah, it's very typical for Santa Clarita. Sometimes they get gated entrance from the street. And those community mailboxes on the left. Look how many of them here. Most of the cars here are old, so renters don't have money probably. There you go, gated community. Adventista Iglesia. It's not a church, but looks like houses. Two minutes to the college. American Beauty Drive. Gotta check it out. Maybe something to do with movie. On the way back. Motel. Liquor store. Life gets better. RV storage place. On both sides. College of the Kenyans to the right. Register for your future. Fall classes. Campus closed. Campus closed. Barricaded. No pedestrian traffic either. Let's check American Beauty Drive. On the way back to Soledad Canyon. Mobile home park. That means trailer park was across the street from college. Sunset Heights. This looks nice and green. Let's check it out. There is a place called William Hart Museum. It's a Hollywood movie star, old times. So they have his house, guided tours. So right now we are in forgot the name of this neighborhood. Here's some kind of realtor sign. If you want to see, oh man, so many community mailboxes. If you want to see some details like phone number or something, you can take screenshot and stretch it, because this is 4K high resolution video. We're not getting to see American Beauty, I think. Drive. I forgot what it was. There's placed lots of spots to focus your eyes on horizon, unlike some Los Angeles neighborhoods. A water tank on the left. Okay, we are back to Solitude Canyon. We're gonna stop by that heart museum, whatever his name. Maybe I'll remember when I get there. Canyon Country Park, city of Santa Clarita. I just passed it a few minutes ago. mobile homes again. More Mexican restaurants than sushi restaurants. San Fernando Valley would be more sushi. Left on Sierra Highway. This is Santa Clarita Valley. Crossing the river. You see, there is no water, only dry rocks. No water. Santa Clarita River. William S. Hart Museum, former home of famed silent film actor, featuring Western art, collectibles, guided tours only. 24151 Newhall Avenue, Newhall, California. Newhall is part of Santa Clarita now. Named after one guy. Last name Newhall. Rich guy, obviously. Strip mall here. We're on Sierra Highway. 9 minutes to the museum. Let's check this neighborhood. Scarlet Meadow. Let's check this dead end street. Everything looks similar, uniform. Obviously, part of homeowners association. Okay, back to Sierra Highway. It's not only private, it also has gated entry to many places. One on the right, and this apartment building place. That one is probably better up the hill. Kind of pedestrian bridge. What is that about? Shopping plaza. Oil fields, the pumping oil. Before oil, the city was famous for gold mining. They depleted all the gold, found the oil. 5 minutes from the museum. The Masters University, somewhere here. Who is the master? We are on Sierra Highway. Lots of green over there. Cemetery. Garden of Eden Cemetery. Eternal Valley Park and Memorial. Mortuary. Mortuary. Carr Jr. Underrated fast food. The sign said Old Town. Old Town of what? There's some businesses. Liquor store. Where's the motel? Starbucks. Storage. Trailer park. Two minutes to the museum. Downtown New Hall Rail Road Avenue. So this is downtown New Hall. And the guy actually owned railroads. Saddle. Very western. I hate roundabouts. Some kind of park in there, over there. Okay, William Hart. Park. City of Los Angeles. Barnyard, museum parking, Hart Park, gift store. Ranch house. Toilets. Is this the house? What does it say? Is this a silent star house? Here's trails, hiking trails, stay on trail. This is a gift shop probably. Hart High School nearby. Nearby Wildwood Canyon open space. That's awesome. Okay. Either we should check the Master College. Who is the Master? Maybe it's Jesus. The Master College. The Master's University. 5 minutes away. Reviews. I love this place. Graduated here. And have always enjoyed strolling around the campus. I talk being stoned. Not my cup of tea. Did not enjoy online learning. Communications was horrible. They still send me bills. Never started the classes. Disabled veteran. Could not get my financial aid. Ruined my life, my career, my relationships, my finances. GM, what is GM? Bloated, hypocrite, worst mistake of my life. They introduced me to poverty, ostracism and debt. If you aren't popular, don't go there. Predatory capitalism with religious clock. Worst investment of my life. No return, just fault finders. So I guess it's Master, it's nickname for Jesus. We gotta check it out. It's closed, but I wanna see it. The Heart Hall. Maybe this is Gift shop. Heart office. Group camping. It's park. I hope it's not gonna make me go through roundabout again. Clear. Metrolink station. The railroad's actually passenger. Something that was passenger, Metrolink. Pawn shop. So we are in downtown New Hall. 3 minutes from the Master University. Fiesta taco, liquor. Looks like some kind of horse stables or something. They remodeled the church, or it's university property. Masters University. It's already started. It's here as well. 1927. It's getting remodeled. Little Japanese garden style things, landscapes. sports field. Let's check Princess Cruz's office. On the way to Magic Mountain. And they also have water, some kind of water world thing, trophy. Trophy restaurant, cafe. Stop notice, campus closed. Physical education, fitness center, industrialers. Masters baseball. Bleachers for 15 people. Flags over there. Trophy has to do with something with the stadium. Trophy cafe. Minutes to Princess Cruz's office, second biggest employer of this in the city. Palm trees, nursery or something. Small palms, big palms, yeah, nursery. Veered off the road with the speed limit on that 90 degree turn. 20. Honey donut. Six minutes to Princess Cruz's. Trucks on the right. kind of warehouses or something. What could that be? What kind of factory? Strip malls, Love Boutique, Tattoo, Smoke and Cig, Cafe. Oh, this is all this cafe in California. Operates continuously since 1800s. Saugus Cafe. Let's check it out. Maybe I can turn around here. Original Saugus Cafe. Reviews. This place has been my list for a long time. Okay. Drove out of LA specifically to have breakfast here. Friendly service, breakfast was wonderful. 3-star, all school interior, food quality was declined, has declined. 5-star, this is the second time my wife and I ate picture roast beef. Something. 5-star. Grandpa's Chuck Dark Chocolate. Sauce. First time not disappointed. Update. If you like to eat there, during COVID, they'd offer then in outside. Let's check some 1-star reviews. How the manager displeased somebody. 2-star, the waitress was good, pancakes were good, but we had 45 minutes wait. Hard to find bad reviews. Mostly good reviews. Okay, back to Princess Cruises. Need to turn around. BMC building HASA corporate offices, something to do with oil. Car wash on the left. 3 minutes to Princess Cruises. And we are making left on Magic Mountain Parkway. New state, I remember it wasn't even on a Thomas Guide maps. Couldn't find it. This is all car dealerships. Oh, Chick-fil-A. Immigrant Italian Dining Buca di Beppo. Townhouse Nestle Crab. Salt Creek. So it's restaurants, like amusement park for adults, I guess. Parking lot. It's not bad if you live here. need somewhere to go on weekends without driving to LA. Fasciology. Hair studio. Optics. Jeweler. Juice it up. Color me Mike. Birthday party. Funerals. No. Fundraisers. Beauty salon. Some kind of sculpture. More outdoor dining. Westfield shopping mall with little fountains. More outdoor dinings. It's not bad. Pottery barn. Some kind of Saddle Ranch, just like on Sunset Strip and Universal Studio. Cowboy Salon. So I assume this is Princess Cruises. Still don't know what to do, what this has to do with Princess Cruises. Okay. Let's check out Six Flags Magic Mountain. I think they have them in every city, every state, but we'll check this one. We are on Magic Mountain Parkway, right? More shopping area with fountains. What's that called? Red Robin, Olive Garden, Promenade, Nordstrom Rack, McDonald's, another shopping plaza. I'm assuming there is hotel or something for Magic Mountain people, so they patronize this place. Apartments. Let's check these apartments. It's blocked. Don't want to drive back. can watch this video tour with GPS map. Link in description. I can see all those magic mountains and water park. This is I don't know how I can get back there. Five cups over there. So there were mountains, but not for us. Sunkist office. Corporate office Sunkist. Okay, it was video tour of Valencia. Basically residential and whatnot. Places and shopping mall. Now I'm gonna hop on the freeway. Towards Hollywood. Sunkist. I don't know what it is. Is it raisins or it's drinks or what? What's Sunkist? See you in the next video tour. Instead of the ramp, I took ranges. me into her lure. Red lobster is here. Wendy's. If you would like to have perspective on how far it's from LA, you can stay and watch the drive towards Hollywood. romantic castle theater.